This is a little instruction on how to play the little rundown from a C and back to a C in Dulci Jubilo. This is the fingering for the C chord. You're covering two fingers here, your third finger, second finger on string three at the fourth fret. This is a major shape. You might use it for B flat or B. Do it for C. Now, I prefer to use a full bar because you get a bit more pressure. The idea is to play this chord sequence. Incorporating that lovely bar run. So we've got a bass run. We've got C. Now, changing to the G, you slide down one fret and move the second finger to string two. And that gives you a G with a B in the bass. F with an A in the bass, as you would normally play it. G, as you would normally play it. Back to F, back to G, and back to C. Here it is in slow motion. C, G with a B in the bass, F, G, F, G with a B in the bass, and C. So a verse would go,
see.